Ever since Ekta Kapoor announced the remake of popular serial Kasauti Zindagi Ki, fans were quite eager to know every detail about the hit show. The original show had Shweta Tiwari, who played the role of Prerna, Suzanne Khan played the role of Anurag Basu, and the vamp role of Komolika was played by Urvashi Dholakia. But now the makers have finalized Erica Fernandez to play the role of Prerna, who was last seen in Kuch Rang Pyar Ke Aise Bhi. A teaser of the same is out, where Erica's first look also was revealed. The makers have exactly recreated the title track like the original, and it simply makes us nostalgic. What are your thoughts on the teaser? Do let us know in the comment section below.